Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I've got another Premiere Pro video here for anyone who's having problems with rendering and getting an MP3 importer error. So video preview error, error compiling movie, import error, and then this essentially code here. So selector 37, error code 5. And basically, it's an issue with the MP3 files, and it's not because the files are corrupted, there's just an issue in Premiere Pro. So something must have got damaged in the last update and it's causing this error. So to fix it, you need to essentially convert the file from an MP3 format to a WAV format, which you can do using one of these three methods. So the one I use is this one here, so Convertio. Just upload your MP3 file, choose WAV, and convert it. Then download it and add it to your project and get rid of the old MP3. Otherwise, you can do a similar thing using Audacity. Just download it and convert it. You've probably already got it anyway if you're using Premiere. And the third option is Shutter Encoder, and that's another downloadable converter. But the quickest and easiest way is with the first one. It's just a web tool. Quickly convert it and swap out the MP3 for the WAV file, and you should be able to preview your project and export it without any more of that error code. Anyway, that's it for this guide. Thanks for watching. See you next time.